that. Never seen the like, bold fella. See that fella over there? Jacques Necker. That's right, Necker. Man we all wanted in charge at the banks. Now look at him, poor old codger. Can't even talk his way past the border, dog. But he's got a thing or two in his luggage, eh? But he's got some secrets squirreled away in his pockets. Man like him.
My papers are in order, as you yourself can see.
Are they?
Although I am a Swiss citizen, I'm sure you're familiar with the great service I have given to France.
Did you?
I very nearly saved the country, my dear fellow. Damn near, as finance minister. You would be aware of this, no doubt.
Oh, would I?
The Bastille. They tore it down because the king sacked me. He put me back in charge in a trice after that.
But did he?
So you understand that I have every right to return to my native land and spend the remainder of my days sipping hot chocolate on the shores of Lake Constance.
Do you?
Sergeant. Lieutenant.
Where are you going? We'd love to give you a crowd to you.
Mais il est fou.
Damned humid down here.
We'll get our reward once this foolish revolution is done with and we get a proper king.
Can't come quick enough. Necker knows a too. When people come to their senses, he'll set them straight. Necker's the man to right the ship, set the course, put us back the way God meant.
I don't even know who Necker is.
That's right.
Like this one bit.
God damn it. They've got mouthful.
What was that?
Citizen, stop right there!
Gotcha!
Really, this is impossible. I'm making a simple trip to my homeland.
Are you? Here.
I've come across quite a lot of money recently. Take this and buy yourself a barrel of rum. And let this revered gentleman through. He's suffered enough.
Young man, that is extraordinarily kind.
It is.